some of the most famous people on this planet are involved in it. And Satanism, just a word for human sacrifice and other deeply dark rituals, child abuse, like the stuff that comes to light in children's homes, which is the tip of a massive iceberg, and mind control, where they create mind-controlled zombies to carry out things like assassinations to hide the fact that it's really behind them, are all fundamentally connected. These guys are into some very dark, dark stuff. And when you realize, I'll say this, what they're into, it is no longer a problem understanding how these guys can send the troops in to slaughter thousands of people and have no emotional empathy with the suffering whatsoever, so much so, okay, that's done, now who next? Because what they're doing all the time, they do not have ability to empathize with the people who they are their victims.